Me boots start to stink, and me fingernails filthy and dirty. Me internet loads unbelievably slow.
And me bed times around 7:30.
Nobody comes.
Captain Kidd hosts a marathon, but nobody runs.
Long John Silver invented the bloomin' onion.
But to think, he gets credit for that.
No! Captain Bumpum, no one knows his first name.
And no green beer's been driven completely insane.
Hardly anyone celebrates a one holiday.
Talk like a pirate day.
We are pirates, P-O-O-R.
Look who's back! Yep, it's Art Taquana. He's back in action. And this time we're drawing in the form of him from a Ben 10 Omniverse. Here's the almond trucks mark on his chest. Of course, I remembered how that Art Iguana has the ability to blast ice out of his mouth, and he's one of Ben 10,000's aliens. And now he got his appearance on Ben 10 Omniverse. Awesome. Awesome. I love it. It's done. There we go. That's how you draw Art Iguana from Ben 10 Omniverse.